our Tiger White Belts, we're going to talk about what you need to be able to do to get a blue stripe. So blue stripe are hand techniques, and you have two of them, punches and low blocks. So we start in a nice deep horse stance. When we're in horse stance, our toes are straight ahead and our knees are bent. So this isn't horse stance, this is. If your legs start to get tired, you are doing it right. So we're gonna make a fist. Our fingers are gonna be together, thumb by the side. You'll bend at the first knuckle, bend at the second knuckle, and wrap the thumb around. You often tell me, you say, make sure there's no worms in the apple. By that I mean we don't want the thumb on the inside, right? So your thumb guy, he needs to be on the outside. So we're gonna start in a double chamber position. For low block, I'm gonna take my hand and load it in my opposite ear. And then I'm gonna block straight down. Then when I do another one, my other hand is gonna load at my other opposite ear and straight down. So low blocks look like this. So that's what we're working on for your low blocks. Now, the next technique we're gonna work on is punching, center punching from horse stance. You can practice this lots of different ways. We're gonna do it in horse stance, again, double chamber position, and your job is to hit with these first two knuckles straight out in front of you. The other hand is tucked in. So when we punch, this hand comes out and flips over, and the other hand comes in, it should be palm up. So the hand that's punching is palm down, the hand that isn't punching is tucked in nice and tight, palm up. So the punch looks like this, right? So we'll do it nice and slow. It's good for practicing, and then you can add a little bit of power and speed. And those are the two things you need to demonstrate for your blue belt or your blue stripe on your Tiger White belt.